All right, you are good to begin play whenever you're ready.
Small doesn't matter for the camera?
For the camera, solid dice are better.
But size?
Black is a little bit better, large is a little bit better. But mainly, I think if you're using solid dice, you're going to be okay.
Black and white, large.
Take us away.
So,
are we going away?
Got nervous when I saw the six.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
It's on tape.
They're calling their roll.
10A. Rule all your roll.
5 to the
other
side.
Or you want to bring it up to here? Let's bring it up here.
I don't agree with you, Dave. I like that.
We had this one earlier today, and I had it yesterday. Same thing.
Making the 9 point for sure, but how about the map and just putting the cell table.
Are you going to turn the 5 and make our 5 here?
No, I like the double line. Just leave it like that.
So 3.
Question for the 5. Let's put some water.
Let's do that.
Let's go.
Okay.
That's why the slot is so good, because if he gets this, we can make the same angle.
Yeah.
And this is going to make a difference. We'll play 13 to 9 with the 4, but well, the question is, can you get the 5 points or the 3 points?
No, no.
Well, yeah, I think 5 points.
You want to make the 5 points?
But maybe not, because if we do that, we keep that.
The problem is...
Yeah, let's do it. I like that.
I mean, the problem with this play is some of our 6s don't play well, but if we make the 5 point, then our 6s can make that point. So even though we're breaking the 8 point, it's still... He's got a 2-point board with a blot in it, and nothing can really do.
No, pass.
We made the best play we could make, but that doesn't mean we're going to double center. Okay, so we buried in this. We only had a few bad numbers, like 2 and 1. They just bring a piece on top of the prime, and then we play a piece down here, and have a little bit of flexibility. Thank you.
I think. I was thinking that would be with him.
He's an option. You're a best of them. So you're a good team. Your balance is right in the middle somewhere.
So, so it's giving him just the term number.
Probably gonna go even.
Yeah, that's the one.
still about 500. Yeah, I'm smart. I'm not going to take the time to figure it out. But we're going to break this one. If we had to break down to 400, I'm going to do that.
For sure. All right,
so.
Next week.
Any eight. See? It's easy this game. Any four. Actually, it doesn't matter. We use good ones. Okay. Next game.
Guys, can I move everything this way about 2 inches so we can get the scorecard back in frame? I'll take a look. Yes, perfect. Okay. Yeah, everything's perfect. You're good to go.
We made a good plan this time.
So we reached a very nice score.
So we got hit an ace for sure. Is this time for a double tiger? Is it double tiger? I hate this. Let's bring the checker off. We'll come off the mountain first, then double tiger.
Oh. Wow, that's nice.
Yeah. His book. That's from his book. But it's a good to escape with tempo, so let's just come out with a does do this with cheese.
Just bring them all in so I can win. We have the builders in the right place here. We can't move their house. That checkers. That's all we can do.
Game plan. Maybe it's an anchor. Take a 4 point. ones that here. So we step up with some board and we hit an obstacle charge. And after the game, we have a second check for one thing. We get doubled out. I wanted to come out with a four and make the point we don't have a five. But you know what?
That's a roll. That's two threes, though. I've seen them.
Probably come out with a five. And then play that middle checker over. I duplicate his twos. And then see if we get some shots on some numbers. Now I want to give him a good three. The other way, the other way, he gets some cover. So we just did the two. They got some wastage and cross over there. Yeah, like 58 or so. Sorry. 5 for sure. There's a possibility you could do this one here. I think it's pretty close. I'd slightly favor this one. Yeah.
Well,
I don't know.
before
Turn on here. Well, yeah, the week before checkers off, actually, just you just do this here. When you have an even number of checkers off, like you can build off.
Yeah.
Pretty safe.
Let me clear. 7.
It's almost 2 o'clock.
Yeah. All right, so it's our turn?
Yeah.
Let's roll.
6-5.
No. Six is going to go to the use point.
No, you're right. You're right.
Slotting seems a little bit faster. Right. You really do that? It's just another board.
I don't see that clock. Is it a clock?
It's pretty big.
That's what I'm saying. Let's see that. What's a better five? Right.
We knew we weren't going to hit the slot there. Could make the eight.
Shot.
What was
It's a lawful one, and my friend Chris had one.
Bring the four down and bring the checker in. We're not making an inside point. We're probably going to have to leave in the right
okay, let's do this.
Let's just take a look real quick. Let me make it more. And he hits with six numbers, but if he doesn't, then let's try that. We have an anchor, he only has a 10 on board. Still down 14.
there, you're back to get the shot.
What's a two pair? $250 plus $100 or $150 plus $50
Is a good number.
I know that she's doing rebuys till there's 32 players.
3-6
rolls.
Yeah.
little 1 minute break. I want to go to the church for my father.
Can you leave a shot for the, after the double
fours?
Yeah. 1-6-2 followed by 6-5-6-2. And I'm sitting here thinking of 6-2.
Yeah?
And then I
roll
it. 6-1.
I'm
saying, okay, I'm thinking of
6-5. So you ever think, did you make a small mistake?
What? Did you do something wrong at double
fours? No, I was going to ask you, did you ever think about winning the lottery?
Oh.
Because you're going to think about long parlays.
Oh, yeah, I went number four there.
Oh, so just so you can clear this one immediately. That's probably right, yeah. But you still would have had six checkers on the outside. So it was a small mistake. One in 100,000 last year.
Yeah.
So if I do
Does he roll every game?
Maybe.
Just slot.
Yeah.
Does he roll every game?
Yeah. I mean, he can't roll.
So he was
my secret success.
So you felt this is bad.
Well, with three of big sets, have the luckiest player bad.
Yeah. Because the next roll, we can clear this point. But after this break, we cannot clear this point. We got to roll
down. That was a little thing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, he had a bar, and I hear he had a bunch of indirect shots, yes, and a 4-foot marker. So he's trying to get a little bit of a fire.
Is it right here?
No, but...
So where do we do this? This right here?
Yeah.
And I feel more comfortable.
So you check
double fives is no free will.
Yeah, last year.
If you want to get hit on double fives, you hit on double fives.
I don't want to fish.
We actually probably should leave that checker there and save a five.
because we have to play four of the five checkers. This breaks a four and a four and a 5-1. If we roll a 5-1 or 5-2, so many things we need to bet. Let's try to go.
Good
position. So far not leaving this pawn. It's on the and yeah, this is fine.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm gonna do it.
hit, Alan.
What?
I would have hit on the 2 point.
That was a good play.
Not the worst second half.
I can only play so well. See, that's why, that's the benefit for
me. Make our block?
Yeah.
He got spoiled by playing with the luckiest player in Jack Gibbon.
Sounds like a very candid beat.
four. Yeah. And then we so that guy goes through the under six.
We all like the way you played your 8-8, though.
Yeah, yeah.
We could move everything towards the camera just a couple of inches to have room for the clock and the scorecard over there.
Which way?
This way, towards the camera. That should be enough.
Are you Jeff?
I am, yeah. Paul.
See the resemblance.
Yeah.
Miracle Eyes. Also, if we split and heal double 60, we have a problem. So we split. If you guys have some of them, don't know this, but you can't really avoid that.
That's what I'm hit by.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm.
I'm going to talk to
this, 5-4, 5-6, 5-3 meter shot.